हाय एवरीवन, आई एम राहुल कुमार एंड लेट्स डिस्कस टुडेज टॉपिक। सो टुडेज टॉपिक इज रैपिड अर्बनाइजेशन। लेट्स डिस्कस। अर्बनाइजेशन इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट। एज द इकोनॉमिक ग्रोज ग्रेजुअली, द प्रोसेस ऑफ अर्बनाइजेशन डिपेंड्स ऑन शिफ्ट ऑफ सरप्लस पॉपुलेशन फ्रॉम रूरल टू अर्बन एरियाज अलॉन्ग विद देयर ग्रोथ ऑफ सम इंडस्ट्रियल अर्बन सेंटर्स। अर्बनाइजेशन इज क्लोजली लिंक्ड टू मॉडर्न एंड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन। अर्बनाइजेशन इज नॉट जस्ट अ मॉडर्न फेनोमिना बट अ रैपिड एंड हिस्टोरिक ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ ह्यूमन सोशल रूट्स ऑन अ ग्लोबल स्केल, वेयर बाय रूरल कल्चर इज रैपिडली रिप्लेस्ड बाय प्रीडोमिनेंटली अर्बन कल्चर। द रीजन्स फॉर वेल्थ एंड सिक्योरिटी मोबिलिटी, मैनी पीपल्स कम टू द सिटी, बट द पिक्चर ऑफ अर्बनाइजेशन इज नॉट ग्लोरियस एज इट सीम्स। मॉडर्न सिटीज हैव ग्रोन इन अ हैपेजाइड एंड अनप्लान्ड वे ड्यू टू रैपिड अर्बनाइजेशन। अकॉर्डिंग टू सेंसस 2011, द अर्बनाइजेशन रेट इन इंडिया वॉज 31.2%, up from 27.8% in 2001. Around 590 million people would live in the cities by 2030s. India has experiencing rapid urbanization. Therefore, it is important to understand the pattern of growth and its effects on population. So, causes of rapid urbanization. The growing trends of urbanization is reflect the increasing concentration of the majority of urban population in some major cities. So, first phenomena is natural population increases. Rapid urbanization taking place due to the higher rate of natural population growth. The natural growth rate of the urban population is higher than that of the rural population due to the higher net survival rates resulting from improved health and mental facilities. Death rate in urban areas have decreased considerably due to improved availability of medical and health services, safe drinking water supply and improved sanitation facilities. Second is migration. Rural urban migration is considered to be another important factor responsible for rapid urbanization in India. Creation of many manufacturing and trading activities as a result of industrial development has led to migration of rural to urban areas in search of job and higher incomes. As a result of heavy public investment in industry and mining, large-scale industrial development and sustainable agriculture development are taking place. Due to pull factors, a large number of rural peoples are migrating from urban areas. There are certain push factors which a number of rural people are driven out of villages due to economic constraint, lack of facilities, political violence. Next is expansion of trade and industries. Urbanization has taken place with the growing expansion of industry and trade in a particular state of the region. Growth of an industry which is ancillaries together with the localization of industry would always create a favorable situation for the growth of urban establishment. Similarly, the growth of businesses and trade together with establishment of active market always provide adequate support for growing urbanization in those places linked to the development of industry and trade. So, what are the consequences of rapid urbanization? So there are two aspects of rapid urbanization, positive as well as negative aspects. So let's look on पॉजिटिव एस्पेक्ट। फर्स्ट इज इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ। रैपिड अर्बनाइजेशन रिजल्ट इन द डेवलपमेंट एंड एस्टेब्लिशमेंट ऑफ मेनी इंडस्ट्रियल सिटीज टूगेदर विद मैनुफैक्चरिंग यूनिट्स एंड सैलरी इंडस्ट्री एंड सर्विस सेक्टर हैव बिगन टू ग्रो इन दिस एरियाज। नेक्स्ट इज एम्प्लॉयमेंट। न्यू एंड एडिशनल एम्प्लॉयमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटीज आर बींग क्रिएटेड इन अर्बन एरियाज इन द न्यूली एक्सपेंडिंग मैनुफैक्चरिंग एंड सर्विस सेक्टर। दिस वुड रिजल्ट द रूरल अर्बन माइग्रेशन एंड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन अर्बनाइजेशन प्रोसेस इज टू बी एस्टैब्लिश्ड। नेक्स्ट इज मॉडर्नाइजेशन एंड चेंज इन एटीट्यूड। अर्बनाइजेशन रिजल्ट इन चेंजेस इन द एटीट्यूड्स एंड माइंड्स ऑफ अर्बन पीपल रिजल्टिंग इन द मॉडर्नाइजेशन ऑफ बिहेवियर एंड अ प्रॉपर मोटिवेशन दैट इनडायरेक्टली हेल्प्स द कंट्री टू अचीव फास्टर इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट। लेट्स लुक नेगेटिव एस्पेक्ट्स। फर्स्ट इज कंजेशन। ग्रोइंग अर्बनाइजेशन इज लार्जली रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर इंक्रीजिंग कंजेशन इन अर्बन एरियाज। टू मच कंजेशन हैज रिजल्ट इन प्रॉब्लम सच एज ट्रैफिक जैम्स, टू मच कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन, द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ विच ग्रेजुअली बिकमिंग वेरी डिफिकल्ट एंड कॉस्टली। नेक्स्ट नेगेटिव इज लो क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ। टू मच ऑफ पॉपुलेशन क्रिएट्स अर्बन क्योर्स रिलेटेड टू हाउसिंग, एजुकेशन, मेडिकल फैसिलिटीज, स्लम ग्रोथ, अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, वायलेंस, ओवरक्राउडिंग एटसेट्रा। ऑल ऑफ दिस वुड लीड टू डिटोरिएशन इन द क्वालिटी ऑफ ह्यूमन लाइफ। नेक्स्ट इज लॉस ऑफ प्रोडक्टिविटी इन रूरल एरियाज। लार्ज स्केल ऑफ माइग्रेशन फ्रॉम रूरल टू अर्बन एरियाज टेक्स प्लेस। Such large-scale migration of active population from rural areas would result a loss of productivity in rural areas, leading to poor condition in the village economy. As a result, urbanization beyond the certain point would have unhealthful consequences. So, let's see significance of urban living. So, what are its significance? First is easier access to facilities. Urban living is linked with higher level of literacy and education, better health, longer life expectancy, greater access to social services, and enhanced opportunities for cultural and political participation. Urbanization is associated with easier access to hospitals, clinics, and health services in general. Living in proximity to these services result in improved emergency care and general health. Next is access to information. There are also benefits from easier access to source of information such as radio and television, which may be used to communicate information about health to general public. For instance, women living in towns and cities are the major likely to informed about the family planning, which result in reduction of family size and less frequent childbirth. Next is individualism. A multiplicity of opportunities, social diversities, lack of familial and social control over decision making leads to more self-interest and facilities decision making by an individual, choosing one's career and actions by oneself. Issues associated with urbanization. First is excessive population pressure. On one hand, rural urban migration accelerates the pace of urbanization. On the other, it creates excessive population pressure on existing population utilities. Consequently, the cities suffer from problems of slums, crime, unemployment, urban poverty, population pollution, congestion, ill health, several deviant social activities. Second issue is overflowing slums. There are about 13.7 million slums households in the country, sheltering the population of 65.49 million people across the country. As much as 65% of Indian cities have adjoining slums where people live in a small houses adjacent to each other. Next issue is inadequate housing. Among the numerous social problems of urbanization, the problem of housing is most distressed. A vast majority of urban population live under the condition of poor shelters and highly congested space. In India, more than half of the urban household occupy a single room, with an average occupancy of room of 4.4%. Next is unplanned development. The model of building a developed cities compromised unplanned development, which only bolsters the dichotomy prevailing in urban cities between the rich and the poor. Next is pandemic include problems. Pandemic induced problems. The COVID-19 pandemic has exacerbated the misery of urban poor or slum dwellers. The sudden implementation of complete COVID lockdown severely affects the ability of slum dwellers and to earn their living. Next is non-inclusive welfare scheme. The benefit of welfare scheme for urban poor often reach only a small part of the intended beneficiaries. Most relief funds and benefits do not reach slum dwellers, mainly because of inclusion and exclusion errors. So, what are the India's initiatives for urbanization programs related to urban development? First is Smart Cities. Next is Amrut Mission, Swachh Bharat Mission for Urban, Hriday Scheme, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana for Urban, Aspirational District Program. So, what's the way forward? First is integration of inclusive urban development. Adopting an integrated approach to urban programming by involving all the development sectors and prioritizing inclusivity of urban development. Second is use of scientific data methods. Use of scientific data methods for assessing and monitoring outcome of both state and central schemes to ensure evidence-based decision making. Citizens' participation, enhancing the violence and participation of citizens in civic affairs through physical and digital means to ensure that their needs and priorities are reflected in urban governance. Next is strategic thinking and investments. Investing in strategic thinking and investment, including private sector participation and integrated and coordinated action across the agency to address the challenges faced by cities. So, if you want to download this PDF, please check in the description below. And thanks for watching, friends, and don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and comment.